This homeowner was having a mouse issue in her shed. The mice were getting into the shed via underneath the door because it wasn't sealed well. We're going to install two bait stations with two different flavored baits in them. We're also going to install several exterior bait stations around the shed. We're going to return for several follow-up visits to replenish the bait and monitor the infestation. Once the mice are gone, we're going to seal up any openings around the shed.